And they got it, and they clip it off on Christine.
Got a muscle relaxer.
She loves that book. I mean, this one was my favorite. The other one they wanted. And I wasn't going to get another one, but then I missed that one.
Maybe that one you're a dog person.
Sorry.
So we put her in the tub last night, and then we put her in bed, and the water was like black.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yes.
As in what
of
course it was.
I mean, she's in just for us, because I took her to bed. She's the girl. She's the girl. She took all that down the way, and she's like, I want to do it. Now she wants to. And I'm like, well, you're a family child, and every spell that we
do. See, I'll have them always go, like, close with them.
But eventually, I can
go. I don't
know. No? No.
Because she, every day,
oh, my God.
Yeah, I know. I know, it's good.
So is this your last year in the walk of craft?
Yeah.
Okay, you're ready. You got the horse now,
right? Yep. And where's your picture ready on the bike?
Are you ready? Yes.
Yeah. You're ready.
I can see it.
You know Lacey's mom is everything.
What?
No, I don't
know really what to do. Well, some things I do. I know that you work hard.
It's the first time we tried it. Now she gets out of it's a competition. She's at a national place. So, and this was the first time we tried it. She did it yet. And even planning ahead to get work, and she got it. She said, I'm going to do it for her. I'm going to come back in my next life.
Are you?
That trail.
So in her world, I will bring her down next year to show her pleasure.
If we don't get that, that was actually the girl that's bleeding babies. Anytime she's trying to enter, she beats her. Like, they go to the show and they go to the show.